One person has died following a car accident in Berkeley County. According to officials, the crash happened around 4 o'clock Wednesday afternoon on SC-27 near Merkle Acres Lane. Now, we are told a Nissan was traveling south when it ran off the road, overturned, and hit a guardrail. The driver was killed as a result of the crash, and the South Carolina Highway Patrol is investigating.